To place a background image in Rhino, we're going to type in background bitmap and then select place or P space. I am going to pull up an image and you just click to specify one corner and click to specify the next corner. And here we go. We can make this, usually it's default on grayscale, but I like to turn that off. You can align that to somewhere and then you can move this somewhere, but generally it's hard to control. But here it is, here's your background image.